His love melts. Day 15. As you can see, we're gonna be cleaning up this room today. I don't do my Instagram followers. I don't be posting that stuff on Instagram. Most of my Snapchat followers know that I have a very small little dainty apartment, okay? And a very small closet. And, you know, a lot of people like to come for me when it comes to my clothes and my items that I host. And I don't appreciate that because I wear most, if not all, of the clothes that's in my closet. Like Nika Nicole Smith, she likes to play me like I don't wear nothing but the same clothes every week, and I don't. Like, you know, everybody has their favorites, but you know, you use different clothes for different things. That's not why we got this situation. This room hasn't been cleaned since I went to New York City. I clean my room maybe once a month. Okay, so let's just stop there, okay? Because this is getting embarrassing. But let's just get to the business, okay? I need to clean this shit up. Let me just show you. That's how deep it is. Now that it looks like a lot. It kind of is. Kind. I got a system. I got my underwear here. I got my shorts in the second drawer. My t-shirts, like my lounge t-shirt. And then my going out shirts, like shirts that I play, you know, do stuff in, but can't hang up, in this bucket right here. And everything else is hung up. I guess I'm gonna start with this stuff on the bed. I need a little music or something. This ain't gonna work. Toss it, flip it, it's lit. I'm taking a quick break. Eat some blueberries. Toss it, flip it, and slap it. I definitely put a dent in this. Watch this. So I'm about to put my luggage here on the floor. This stuff was in my suitcase that I took over to help some friends move. And it's still in my car. My car is still at the shop, so. Take another break. These blueberries really sour. Now that I got my clothes separated, I gotta go through and find me some hangers. I honestly got too much stuff. Now I'm about to go take these coats and put them in my hallway closet. I don't even have enough hangers for all of this stuff. This all I got, and I ain't hung up no pants. I'm gonna put this there. We're gonna have to cut this thing short because this was an epic fail. I'm pretty much done. But everybody know you ain't done cleaning your house until you light an incense. I do that dance too much. I'm glad to have my bed cleaned off, but I am tired. And then, not to mention, I got a pile full of clothes over here. It ain't. They need to be hung up, and I ain't got no more hangers. Thanks you all for watching me fail cleaning my room up. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment. Please make sure you ring that bell so you are alerted for when I do drop another video. And I guess I have to see y'all asses. Next tomorrow. Gosh, I did it again.